Mr. Fister, you're the one who makes a fisting so much fun.
Okay.